Hello, Batman. Can you hear me? Of course you can. Thought you'd like a little entertainment to go along with the ice skating. Tell him your name, son.
Yeah? Screw you.
Oh, this piggy's still got some life in him. Good. Let's hear him squeal. What you're in is the sound of an undercover cop having his fingers frozen to sub-zero temperatures. Now, I wonder what would happen if I take this hammer and... Well, what do you know? His whole bloody hand explodes!
Hello, Batman. I know it's you. What is it? Finally grown up here and come to find you. Well...
You're Batman.
Penguin's position is too strong. I need to find a way to disable his gun. Maybe its maker will have the answer. The gun's weakness is freeze.
Hold still, Batman!
Please help us!
Ice blasts are too strong. I should go find Freeze, see if he knows how to defeat his own weapon.
You can't win.
You want some? Come get it!
This is futile. The weapon is too powerful. The only person who knows the gun's weakness is Freeze.
You can't win.
Are too strong. I should go find Freeze, see if he knows how to defeat his own weapon. Position is too strong. I need to find a way to disable his gun. Maybe its maker will have the answer.
Your mom.
You can't win. is that? You want some? Come get it!
The ice blasts are too strong. I should go find Freeze, see if he knows how to defeat his own weapon. Penguin's position is too strong. I need to find a way to disable his gun.
Sup?
You come back for another go, have you, Bat? Hey, still, you wanker!
This is futile. The weapon is too powerful. The only person who knows the gun's weakness is Freeze.
Hold still, Batman!
This guy's
this place is mine, Batman! Piss off, Batman!
What's the bargain, Batman?
Penguin's position is too strong. I need to find a way to disable his gun. Maybe it's make.
Anyone want?
I thought you were smarter than this. You're not getting past it. And there was...
Come on, Batman.
Oh, no. What are you gonna do now?
Didn't we tell you that was gonna happen? Sorry. Must have slipped our minds.
Maybe you should go look for a can opener.
Hell, why bother? Nothing's getting through the security gate. You're trapped out there.
You should just turn right round and get the hell out of here.
Yeah, you ain't gonna get past this thing. It's the best Wayne tech. How'd he do that? You said he couldn't get through.
What the? Smoke!
What are you...
Pieces, American.
I'll cut off your mask, flipping. Look at you. How can you beat me? Kill you! I hear you defeated my brother. He was always weaker than me. I'm so strong. You're not so strong. I kill you with one hand. Why won't you die? Here you defeated my brother. He was always weaker than me. You look so strong. You're not so strong. I kill you with one hand. Why won't you die? We shall kill you. Here you defeated my brother. He was always weaker than me. And cut off your mask for the penguin. I hear you defeated my brother.
introduction is necessary. A prize-winning cryogenic scientist born to the age of 70 by a desire is this one's just waiting for the cloud girlfriend to show up. She'll be good to see.
It wasn't Gordon's fault. We all volunteered for this.
Now this little mix is a real puzzle. Where did she come from? How did she kill eight of my men before we managed to hold her down and bring her into unconsciousness?
As part of our ongoing commitment to keep safe and protect the unique collection we have on display.
I should find all the missing cops before going after Penguin. I should find all the missing GCPD officers.
keep you safe and protect the unique collection we have on display. All visitors should be sure to check out our latest attraction, Dangers from the Deep, in the Aquatic Observation Chamber. All visitors with a valid ticket or concession card can enjoy a discount at the nearby world-famous Iceberg Lounge. Thank you.
Oh, that's just great. They've got freaking rocket launchers.
There are spokes in cell.
That looks like a military-grade thermal imaging kit. Where does Penguin get this stuff? Mines?
We've got this room under control. Do you know who else survived? Did you find a guy called Jones?
Yeah. He said his name was Elvis. He was being attacked by Penguin's crew. He's safe.
Oh, thank God. Me and him have been partners for 5 years. Man, I love that ugly son of a bitch.
He's in the museum entrance hall. Once I've found everyone, you can make your way back there.
I want a piece of Penguin when you catch him. Promise me.
Concentrate on keeping him out of here. He's a dangerous man. You're emotional. You'll make mistakes. Leave him to me.
How the hell did Cobblepot get this stuff?
I don't know, but I'm gonna find out.
Good. It's bad enough when these low-life bitches get this crap out on the streets of Gotham. In here, it's like a freaking war is brewing. Can't be. He's got some kind of military-grade communications jammer.
great. They've got sniper rifles, too.
Clear down here, boss.
Keep it up. We may just get out of here alive.
How did Cobblepot get his hands on grenades?
Penguin is armed with teeth.
world's most advanced refrigerator. Stick a sickly scientist inside it, and you've got...
Man, I wish I'd got to come here when I was a kid. Where did all this stuff come from?
Having a little lie down, are you? Don't you give up. You're mine, Batman.
Penguin's position is too strong. I need to find a way to disable his gun. Maybe its maker will have the answer.
What's the bird, Batman?
Are too strong. I should go find Freeze, see if he knows how to defeat his own weapon.
You can't win, Batman.
This place is gone. Piss off, Batman.